I was a little troublemaker.
Hector El Travieso Arce, sorry.
Valdez. And that's who he looks up to, right? Or that was one of your favorite fighters?
Yeah, that was one of them. But as soon as when I found out that he used to box, that he boxed when I was a kid.
I remember Valdez was sitting here in the ring watching me spar like this. When he was real little.
Now look at him. He's fighting on a major car with Virgil. Yesterday he was doing Q&A, and they asked him what celebrity you want to meet. And he says he wants to do a seance and bring up, what's his name? Paul Walker up.
Paul Walker, yeah.
We're gonna do the
Ouija board.
Yeah, Ouija board.
Okay. If you could ask him two questions, what would be
Paul Walker?
Yeah.
If I can have it super.
What's up? How's it going? So heading to the fight, what goes through your mind right now? Excitement?
Yeah. A little calm before the storm.
Nice boots.
Thank
are
you.
Are they fight shoes?
Yeah. They're not fight shoes.
That's awesome. I've never seen boxing shoes quite like that. That would be very impressive.
Gives you a little more balance.
4-4, going down.
How's it going? He looks like a rap star.
4-3.
Is he a rapper?
I don't know. Probably is.
I thought it was
You didn't show Elie your album cover?
Oh yeah, I've seen it.
What's his name? Riffraff? I thought it was Riffraff.
Maybe, I met Riffraff. I don't know if that's him. Could be. Hello.
Hello.
Are we in the right floor?
Yep. I hope so.
Hello.
Hey, so I was the only one that didn't get the memo.
How's it going?
Is that Cyborg?
Huh?
It's not Cyborg, right?
It is Cyborg.
It is?
Who? Where?
So...
Chris, how are you?
I didn't recognize you.
Yeah, we didn't recognize
Hector,
you.
How are you?
What's up, Ray? I didn't recognize Ray. You guys are on the cover today.
I was like,
yes.
Is this Cyborg?
You look different.
Yes.
How are you guys feeling? You came to support Virgil?
Yes.
That's very nice of you.
Yeah, it's very good. I'm excited.
What do you think happens tonight?
Fifth round, sixth round, Virgil or team with a massive knockout.
No, for a good hair and the cup.
Oh.